The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alan. Today I have come on here just to talk to you, and just going to have a little bit of a chat and to see how you all are doing. So my last video I was talking about how I was going to be going to the Slimming World bus. The Slimming World bus came to Manchester on Sunday, which is just past. And I went there and had some Slimming World fun, as I like to call it. When I went there, there was a lot of things going on. There was a few cooking. People were doing some cooking demonstrations. There was a lot of type of, you could pick up recipes, you could look at the bus, and when you got onto the bus, there was like, just like different people you could meet. You know, there were people who were there from Slimming World themselves, like there were like some consultants, and some other people there that you could talk to about Slimming World. And we were, you know, and as well as that, you could take some photographs there, you could go around. And as well, there were some recipes you could pick up. I picked up a few different types of recipes and things like that. As well as that, I spoke to a few different people who worked there, and was talking about my target, and they were telling me about their journey in Slimming World, and telling me how they get on, and what type of things I should try to keep on target as well. Keep your target and things like that. So it was really, really positive, you know, and there was a lot of other people there coming to visit the bus and to watch the food demonstrations and stuff like that. And, you know, had a few chats with those people, and they were really, really nice as well. And yeah, so, people from Slimming World were like, oh, take loads of photographs, or you got to get on this, and you got to get on that. And, you know, it was just really, really funny. But as well as that, on the Slimming World bus, you got a goodie bag. So I'm going to show you my goodie bag. This is what I got. I got a Slimming World goodie bag, and what you got in the goodie bag was you got the Slimming World magazine, which is okay, I must say, but for me, I would have liked it if it was a recent Slimming World magazine, but this one is from last year, so it would have been nice to have something that was kind of relevant to this year. But you know, it's still a magazine, and it's still something that you can actually look through and read people's stories of their journeys, and there is some recipes in there as well. So I guess in that way, it's kind of, it makes up for it being a different book, not a recent magazine. As well as that, you got a pen, and as well you got a voucher of, if you spend £30 in Iceland, you get £5 off. So that was good. So I have one of them. And as well as that, you got a hi-fi bar. The hi-fi bar you got was a caramel hi-fi bar, I think. So that was nice. So you kind of got a little bit of, you know, different types of information and Slimming World by kind of having all these different things. Because my brother was over from Ireland, and his wife, I brought them to the Slimming World bus because I said, okay, let's have a day out. Let's have a day trip. And so we went to do that, and because of that, I got a good few different Slimming World goodie bags. So what I did was, my brother and his wife, they didn't want theirs, so I actually took theirs into my group this week and gave them to some group members. And as well as that, on the bus, I did ask them for an extra goodie bag, which I gave to my consultant, so she could explain it on her table in group. And I brought some of the recipes I picked up as well from the bus. I'll show you a few of them now. I picked up the easy chicken curry recipe. Also, I picked up the it's like a salad recipe. Also, I picked up a pasta recipe, and I picked up another salad recipe. But as well as that, I picked up as well a paella recipe as well, a vegetarian paella recipe as well. So I picked up a few different ones of them, and I kept some for myself, and I brought in as well some of them for group and put them on the table as well, so people could look at and get ideas. So it was a really, really good day at the Cinema World Bus. For me, it was a lot of information, which we all knew that was going to be about, you know, the healthy eating plan and how it works and how it can fit into your daily life and things like that. And I talked to a few of the workers there from Cinema World. As I said, I think some of them were consultants, I'm not too sure. But, you know, I was talking to a few of them and we were talking about the healthy eating plan. And I was saying, yeah, you know, the healthy eating plan has worked for me because I've lost 6 stone 2 pounds. And they were like, have you got a picture? And I said, yeah, I have a picture. And I showed them my before picture and they were like, oh my God, that's amazing. They were saying, you know, like the hairs on the back of their hands were standing up. And they were like, wow, that's just, it's just, you know, you're such a different person. You don't look like the same person. And I was like, and I was saying to them, I was like, well, yeah, because beforehand, I was saying, you know, I hadn't got a lot of confidence in myself. I definitely won't be able to do these vlogs anyway. I told them that I was doing some vlogs on YouTube, and they were saying that, you know, they were interested in that and they're going to have a look at it as well to see how I do. But I was saying to them, you know, I wasn't that confident in myself. And I definitely won't be able to do what I'm doing here with you guys, sharing my journey. But as well, I was saying, you know, because I wasn't so confident, I wouldn't kind of do a lot of different things because of it. But now I'm more outspoken. I stick up for myself a little bit more. I can, you know, I'm basically, as well as the same group, I don't stop talking. I just yabba, jibba, jabba, jibba, jabba all the time. I just don't stop talking. So I just keep going blah 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 in group, but just don't stop talking, and they all just kind of find it funny that you know, my confidence has come on so far. So that's how the Cinema World Bus was. It was really, really good. I really, really enjoyed it. You know, and as I said to a few other friends and in group, that if they know anybody where the Cinema World Bus is going to be next, because it is still going around the UK, that they should get on the bus and have a look. It's very, very inspiring. It is very interesting as well. Even as a Cinema World member, there were loads of things I actually on that day learned and shared back to group on Monday. So that was really, really good. Having my brother over was really, really nice as well. As I said before, I think I made some different meals. I made some meals where I had some, I made like a paella meal with some chicken and stuff, and that was really nice. And as well as that, I did a few different things. This week as well, I have had a few more salads this week. I've been playing around with that, with salads. Because it has been still warm. It's been, I won't say it's been too warm, but it's been warm. It has been raining. There's been a bit of rain lately, but I have to say, like the weekend, it was supposed to be stormy weathers, and it was supposed to be raining all the time, and it was very, very sunny, and it was very nice. And it was nice because the last time my brother came over with his wife, the weather wasn't too good, and it was nice that this time when they came over, the sun was shining and we could do much more. And especially, you know, when you're going to see something like the Cinema World Bus, you don't want to kind of be standing outside in the rain watching cooking demonstrations and stuff. So yeah, it was really, really good, and it was great to see my brother and stuff and all that. So yeah, so my way in. So I'm just going to get on my way, and I'm not going to carry on with different things, and I know I could talk on forever, but I'm just going to give you my weighing update. My weighing update this week is I went into the group on Monday, and I have maintained. Before, if I maintained, I would be kind of very kind of like disappointed in myself that I didn't lose any weight. But this week, because I'm a Targa member, and because of everything that you're supposed to keep, because you're supposed to maintain, I was actually pretty happy with that. I left with a smile on my face because I was afraid that I was going to gain weight, and so I was happy that when I went that I actually maintained, and now I just have to kind of figure out how to stay at how to maintain. But I do know I have those few pounds that I can go up, and I have a few pounds that can go under, so I know I have a little bit of a leeway. with that. So I was really happy with that. So basically, as well as that, this week has been so far it's been going okay. I've been taking Boss Monster out on his body magic around the block, and we've been going for a few long walks, and we've been down to the park, and so I've been doing things like that. And the reason why I've gone to the gym this week once, which was okay, but doing very very small kind of exercises. So basically, doing very very not a lot of hard exercises, just very kind of doing things for a very short period of time. And for the reason for that is because I get Botox in my left side of my body, at the moment it is actually starting to wear off, and because of that, I kind of find it harder then to get about. And so for me to do a very hard workout in the gym wouldn't be suggested to be the best thing for me to do now. So by going to the gym, I'm still doing my physiotherapy in the gym, which are a few different types of stretches, working with the weights, with my left hand lifting up the weights, as well as that, doing the bike, kind of like doing like 10 minutes on the bike, just very slowly, get on the treadmill and do about, which is not really that long, about 20 minutes on the treadmill at a very slow pace, just to kind of keep my body moving. So I've got, as I said before, I've gone to the gym once this week, but to help me with everything else, I've been doing my body magic with Boris, going out doing short walks, and just taking it easy with that. So you know, so I've been enjoying going out with Boris, and I've been enjoying doing that. I know at the moment Boris is asleep in bed. He's pretty tired, so he will be going out later on for body magic, for just a little bit of. Boris likes to have an afternoon's sleep every so often, so that's what he's doing. And then later on I'll take him out again for another little ramble around the block. So that's how I've been getting on so far. I hope your week is going well as well. I hope everything's going great for you guys. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and until next time, be kind to yourself, have a great week. Bye!